Sea of Thieves. Don't know what I'd do without my Sea of Thieves. Here we go again. I love it. Marcillo, you watching right now? Guess not. All right, well, transfer it over.
Here we go. Maiden voyage. All right, here we go. Oh, okay. Alright, well, I'm joining you. I don't know what kind of ship you got. Are we going in a galley? Okay. Am I not going to be able to hear you again? Oh, I might hear you. Yeah, sounds like you just took a drink. Yeah, there he is.
Hey. Here you are.
Did you put us on a galleon?
I believe so, yeah.
Oh, okay. Well, if anybody watching wants to join, we could use the help. Tyler, thank you for the follow.
Gwen, go to sleep too?
Yeah, I think so.
Hmm.
See if I got anybody on. Negative. Yeah, your mic has like a lot of background.
Okay, hold.
That's a lot better, whatever you just did. You probably just unplugged it, but that is better.
Yeah, I muted it.
Oh, I can. Okay, now it's gradually getting worse again. Alright.
Is that better?
A little bit. But it's all right, figured out.
I'm gonna pull on the ship.
There we go. Our black ship with black sails.
Hang out on the second deck. I'm gonna go to the kitchen. I'll be right back.
Wow, I can't get any of these fishing holes.
Have a good day.
Did you save me? Thank you. You're awfully kind. I don't think that guy's very nice. What's he doing here? Feeling his keys up. Probably thinking about all the gold he has. Oh, look. Look, oh yeah, yeah. What?
How nice to see you.
Well. Yeah, Cody. It sounds like the sea. Yeah, well, we'd love to have you, but I know you're at work, so. Thank you. What kind of outfits you got in here?
Mind your feet. I dropped a coin.
Gobble gobble. What is that? All right.
Bring me back some ancient coin.
Thank you. Oh god. Alright, alright Marcelo. Alright. Oh, you back?
Yeah.
Yeah, I literally just saw your comment, so.
We ready to sail?
Yeah, I'm just trying to get some of this stuff off of the dock here. Come fill your pockets with this stuff that's in these barrels.
I just checked, we got enough cannonballs.
Yeah, it's mostly cannonballs that's in these, but.
Get some planks. Is there anything else I need to get?
I don't know. Whatever.
I need to get some new clothes. I look like a bum.
Yeah, you do.
On some island. I'm ready to go.
To do a gold vault, a merchant mission, which is basically just transporting some stuff, or a ghost fleet. Oh. Well, apparently. Go ahead.
Let's do a ghost fleet.
Okay, alright. Good, because I didn't have a. Okay, you gotta come vote on this too. Apparently I didn't have that merchant mission anyway, so. Alright, we need to see which island these were on.
Hopefully we get somebody else in here. A big ship for just the two of us.
There we go. Oh, Titty Island. Yeah. So north by northwest. Wait, is that right? North by northwest? Or is it north by northeast? Either way, it's going to put us right in the middle.
Yeah, yeah.
Or right into the wind here, so. What direction was it?
North to east.
Okay. Oh, there they are.
Mm-hmm. I see them. Are these all loaded up?
No, none of them are loaded.
Two of them.
Yeah, there'll be more. Yeah, there's already more showing up now.
Wonderful.
I'm gonna come down there and help you though. Shoot.
Okay.
Just because one cannon really ain't enough. Gotta have our pirate flag up.
Here we go.
I'm gonna go for this solo one. It's gonna be coming up on our left. You hear me?
Yeah, yeah.
It's gonna be anytime. It's right there.
Okay. Good hit.
Sunk.
Yep.
Oh, there's another one popping up, spawning right in front of us. We go left side again.
Okay. Shit, it wasn't loaded.
Might have took a hit on there for a second.
Okay, yeah, I'm going down a little. No, we're good. We're not leaking.
Hey, rotate the sails.
Okay.
Opposite side. I'll get the middle one.
To our right. We don't have any food, do we?
Yeah, we do. We should.
We got a couple things. We got a bunch of bananas.
Shit. Hey. Oh god. Oh man. They hit us.
Okay. Where'd we get hit?
I don't know. I have to go look. I think probably maybe second deck.
Thank you. No, we're still good.
Oh yeah, we got holes on second deck.
Oh, yeah, I see him now. I see him.
Better stay on top of him now than get in the bind on the first floor and then the boat instantly sink when it hits the second floor.
Yeah. We got two straight ahead.
Rotate sails all the way to the left. Not going to help much, but it'll help a little bit.
It hit us?
Yeah.
From that distance? What the fuck? Still good on the first floor. Second floor is good too.
Right side, well. Yeah, right. Fuck, I don't know. You be the judge. We might be able to sink.
Probably
that
stay
guy
left.
Right. Damn.
Kidding me?
Careful with the cannonballs, because we're.
None of those hit.
Real low.
I'm gonna go check and see how much we have. 19 more.
Shit, we got fire.
Jesus. It's in the office. Oh shit, I went overboard. Oh shit. I'm overboard.
Here, swim the opposite way of the ship. Find a mermaid.
Yeah, I found one. Any more water?
We might need to go to a fort. What's up, alien? How are you?
No, shoot. We're taking water.
Yeah, we gotta go to a fort, get some cannonballs. Did you find the leak? I found
it. Not yet.
I found it. I'm gonna look for a fort on the map.
Okay.
Molten Sands Fortress? On the very edge of the map, but we're as close as one to us. Keep going east. And then down. Right there.
Scorched Pass or
east?
Molten Sands.
Molten Sands.
Okay.
East by southeast.
Disregard that.
Skull Keep right behind. What are you talking about, Junior? What's behind us? Oh, Skull Keep, is that like a fortress too? Oh, yeah, okay, alright. Alright, sounds good. That one's a little closer. Thank you, Junior. Shit.
It's our destination?
No. But there's stuff right in the water right there.
Yeah, I see it. Hey, you grabbed the barrel.
Yeah, I know. We need supply, we need everything, so.
Well, I'm trying to grab the barrel off the harpoon. Oh shit, I just dropped it. Wooden planks. If you want to grab those, it's more planks.
Yeah, I grabbed some. Oh shit. Careful with the gunpowder barrels.
Yeah. Where do you want the gunpowder barrel? Secondary?
No. Up in the crow's nest. That's where I just put this one I just got. Oh, is this a... Oh, Chest of Rage. I don't remember what the... I don't know if I've ever got a Chest of Rage. Junior, if
oh,
you still...
Shit.
Junior... What just happened? What the fuck did you do?
I accidentally ignited the gunpowder.
Jesus.
I fucked up. How bad is the ship?
Well, we're probably gonna sink. Well, we need to get this fire out.
Yeah, I'm dead. Hold on. I'm back.
Alright, we'll go bail your water out. What does this mean? What's it about to do?
What?
Junior, I need your help. I've never had a Chest of Rage before. What does this thing do? It looks like it's gonna blow up or do something fucking I'm not gonna like on this boat. Oh, that looks like it's gone. Yeah, it looks like it's good.
The hell is that?
Yeah, it just caught our whole fucking ship on fire. Okay.
Holy shit.
We need to get that thing to a fucking outpost. I want to sell it because I want to know how much it's worth. That way, I know if I ever find one again, I know if I need to hold on to it or not. Oh, I bet you if you pour water on it when it's about to do that, maybe it won't do it. I don't know.
Huh. Megalodon. That'd be good eating.
Oh, cannonballs.
You have to cook up some of that megalodon soon. Got a repair in the second deck.
I wonder if you have to pour water on it to cool it off or something. I don't know. It's She's gonna do it again. It's about. Oh, look at that. That does work.
What is it?
You gotta keep pouring water on it.
What are you doing with that chest?
I'm in the ocean with it.
You're in the ocean?
Yeah, I was seeing if it would cool it down even more, but it's not looking like it makes it really any difference.
Huh.
Well, she needs more water, though.
How much more water does it need if you just went in the ocean?
I don't know. Where's an outpost? We just need to sell that bitch. Galleon's Grave Outpost. Alright, help me lift it.
I'm gonna cook that Megalodon.
Alright. Shit, we might hit. We're gonna hit, I think.
What are we gonna hit?
Nope. We're gonna barely clear that, but we might hit land.
Ooh, yeah, we are.
Oh, I barely got this bitch in water, too, at the right time. Alright. This is worse than the Chest of Sorrows. This is.
This Chest of Rage?
Yes. At least the Chest of Sorrow, you can get out on the side of the ship and really matter.
How much you get for it?
3,300 and plus 5 doubloons, so.
Where can I get some new clothes? Should I get a new banjo? That's a waste of money. Man, there ain't shit on this island.
Luckman Heaps! Thank you for the like. Oh god, we're gonna play this for an hour.
Got some planks. Ooh. More cannonballs, fruit, grove. There we go. Good. Some of this shit. Cooking some earthworms. You hungry? Shit.
You're cooking earthworms?
Yeah. I'm not gonna eat them plain.
They're a little tricky. You can eat them, can you?
That's why I'm giving them to you here. A little charcoal.
I can't right now. I'm fishing.
I'm gonna try them. So far, not bad.
Did it give you regen?
No, it didn't give me anything.
Probably should use them for bait.
That's what you... supposed to. I think that's the only thing you can really use them for.
You got any bites over there?
Yeah, I got one on right now.
Broke my line. Oh, there you go.
Did you catch one?
No, I was looking at yours.
Oh. Yeah, I have mastered fishing.
I keep breaking my line every time I attempt to catch one.
I don't even know how to explain to you how I do it because you're on PC.
Yeah. Almost got him. Hey, you got my first fish.
Good job.
Ruby splash tail.
This is a trophy fish that I'm about to... yeah, it's a trophy fish.
Are you reeling in?
Yeah.
Oh, ooh, yeah, I see him. I see him. Damn. I wonder if I can gig him from the other side.
I don't know.
I just jump in there and net him? Like,
yeah.
Stand still. I don't know what to do.
There we go. at that big fucker. Look at that big fucker. You wanna hold him?
Hell no, I'll drop him. Indigo? Want me to put him in the barrel?
That's up to you. If you wanna cook him, you can.
Nah, I'll put him in the barrel. Save him.
All right. Alright, you wanna cancel this voyage? The ghost ship?
Yeah.
I think it's gonna be too hard to do with this big ass ship. Especially we don't have enough.
Yeah, with only two of us. Yeah.
You'll have to vote to cancel it too. Well, the only one I got left is a gold vault.
We can do that one.
There's a galleon right in front of it. It looks like a player galleon too. See it?
To our left?
No, straight in front of us.
Yeah, I see it.
Might have a ship getting ready to pop out on us here. Oh no, it's a skull fort.
I only see the one right in front of us.
No, there's a skull fort behind us. That's what the music started playing for.
and Grove.
Yeah, I think that's where the first piece is. Yeah, it is.
Lower the anchor?
No, it's fine. Just keep going. I'll catch a mermaid. I'll just find this piece real quick.
I'll wait on you.
Well, first I gotta find a beach to actually get up there on.
Let's try that island.
It's not.
You still in the water?
Yeah. Yeah, dude, I can't find a way on this freaking island.
You in trouble over there?
No, I'm good.
Take back control of your ship.
Dude, I don't know if I can stay up through this whole fucking thing.
Yeah, it's already 4:30.
I've almost been up 24 hours.
Damn. You gotta work today?
No, I didn't have to work today, but I got up early and I just started streaming early.
You thinking about getting the Assassin's Creed?
Thinking about getting the new Assassin's Creed?
Yeah.
Fuck no, because Assassin's Creed sucks.
What?
I'm just kidding, dude. No, I actually do think they're actually pretty good games. I just couldn't get into them.
I didn't know if that was on your list to stream.
Do what?
I didn't know if it was on your list to stream or not.
No, if I would have If I would have streamed it, I would have streamed it the day it came out. Alright, I'll be right back.
Okay.
I'm back.
Okay. How many more things do we have on this quest?
I'm not sure. Oh my god. I'm still so friggin' far from this island.
Shipwreck Bay. Shit, the island's shooting at me.
Yeah, just keep going. I'll catch a mermaid on this one. I'm not seeing any. Oh, hang on. I'm about to take care of that real quick. Yeah, you shouldn't be getting shot at anymore. I just killed that person that was shooting at you with a cannon.
Okay. Thank you. Oh shit, I'm about to hit a rock.
I'm coming back to the ship now.
Oh shit.
If you're gonna hit it, just hit it dead on. That's better that way. As shitty as that sounds.
I hit it.
Well, it's taken a long time for me to get back to the ship, so I'm coming, but
okay.
Good deal. We can, let's see, this island's over here somewhere.
Yeah, I have no idea where we're going.
Oh no, there it is. Marauder's Arch. Northeast.
Okay.
Did we get a rowboat? I think we did. Yeah, we do.
I thought we did at the beginning, yeah.
Yeah, we do. There's the ghost ship.
Ooh, yep. I'm out of cannonballs.
I'm gonna go downstairs. I'm gonna start catching their shit on fire. Maybe. Do we not have any fireballs? No, we got two.
Yeah, we do.
We got two. That's all we got. Oh, fuck. Okay, well, we're not right on them anymore.
I'm out of cannonballs. Well, no, I got firebombs.
Alright, well, they're on fire. I hit them with two firebombs.
Well, there's three.
Yeah, they're... Oh, dude, their whole ship's on fire right now.
Mm-hmm. Got a lot of water down here.
There is a lot of water down there?
Yeah, first deck.
Alright, hang on, I gotta get us around this rock. Oh shit, raise. Oh fuck, dude. We're gonna hit. It's fixing to be even worse.
Ooh.
Anchored. Start bailing, I'll start plugging.
Okay.
Okay, we're good. How are they? How are they doing?
The other ship?
Their fire's already out. Well, but we're all fixed, but we need to find out how the fuck to get out of here.
Okay.
We gotta raise sails. this back one down. Raise anchor. Oh, no. Hang on. Go ahead and start raising anchor.
Okay.
Oh, there's stuff right in front of us.
Oh, yeah, I see it. Shit.
Damn, dude, I think that was a chest of sorrow. I mean,
you want to stop? Get. We're about to run on this rock.
I just lowered anchor.
And there's shit.
Oh shit. It's probably not the best time to go get this shit, but.
We're kind of defenseless. You turn around. I'll jump in there and get something.
Yeah. Chest of sorrow. It's worth quite a bit of money.
Thunderbomb.
Alright, just leave that stuff there for now.
Even the chest?
Yeah, cause I don't think it sinks the ship that as fast as people let it on to be. I don't know. We'll see. We gotta raise anchor. Besides that, with it being back there where the rowboat is, I wonder if it still sinks the boat. I don't know. I kinda wanna test that.
Okay. Well, let me drop the damn thing. Oh, there it is.
Where are these guys at? Alright, drop sails. We're good. We're out of the cove here.
Okay.
We good down there?
Yeah. I got this peace ball I'm gonna load up into the cannon. So, if you hit this from the ship, it disables their cannon.
Oh, the chest of sorrows crying. I guess we'll find out. Oh shit.
I just, it disabled the cannons.
Alright, well I got 3 hits on it, or 4 hits I think. Hey, go check below deck.
Yeah, we're taking water.
We are? Okay. Because we're hit, or because of the chest?
Probably because we're hit. I don't see where else I need to repair.
It might be the chest, because the chest is crying, so. Alright, that ship is right on our starboard side, right side.
Do you want to move the chest to the ship?
They're hitting us. I'm out of cannonballs, but I got a lot of good hits on them. We're taking water pretty bad. Are you up on cannons?
Yeah.
Okay. All right, I'll try to cover this. I might need help, dude. We're taking water fast. It might be on second deck now.
Damn.
Alright, just get up on the cannons. Sorry to keep changing shit. I think I can handle them daily.
They're on fire. Oh, we're about to hit them.
Oh shit, hey. Might need help.
Ooh.
Water's up high. I'm gonna go down and find the leak. I found it, it's in front of the ship. 2 holes, very front.
We have another ship.
Oh shit, hey. Oh fuck, dude, we got holes on second level.
Yeah.
Dude, we gotta get that bail down, like, now, because we're... That chest of sorrow is fucking crying too. I'm almost debating whether we should get that fucking thing off the ship or not.
Okay. Need more wood.
We got leaks downstairs too.
Okay, I'm repairing. Alright, we're good.
Nice, Junior. Junior, at this point, I really don't care. I think I don't care if we lose this fucking chest of sorrow. It's about sunk us twice.
Mm-hmm. We got that ship behind us.
Well, I know they ain't very happy back there. We tagged them really good.
They're coming up.
Oh shit, I need fucking cannonballs. Just rammed us again.
Okay. Oh shit. We got water all the way up to the first.
Oh shit, how the fuck did... We're sunk. Yeah, we're sunk.
Yep.
How the fuck did it get up that quick?
I have no idea.
Oh, the chest of sorrow. It's fucking crying. Awesome. Well, so much for that. Well, most of our loot was on this fucking rowboat, so...
Where's the rowboat?
Right, on me. Uh, I like that. I like that, Junior. We'll try that. All right. We have a challenge to sink another person's ship with this chest of sorrow.
I think I got my own ship now. I call a mermaid.
I see a ship. All right, Junior, taking it. Rowboat. Going after that galley right there. Unless that's my galley. Oh, it actually might be. Actually, I think it is. Your name just popped up.
Yeah. Yeah, I see you.
I guess I can't go after that galley.
That one right for you.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, Junior, unfortunately, it's my galley. But there is a sloop out there, maybe it looks like. I don't know. I'm going to get this. Sink that too for. Well. Junior, I've already sunk one of my galleys with this thing. At least I'm pretty sure that's what sunk it. I mean, I know we were hit from the freaking the ghost ship or whatever that was attacking us because he rammed us, but I didn't think it was that bad. Drop the anchor if you can.
Mm-hmm. Right ahead of us. Shit. We're getting hit.
Where'd they go? I don't see him.
He's to our right. Now we got a fire.
Yeah, I think they're on the ship. Where the fuck did... You say he's to the right?
Oh, I don't see him, though.
I see him. He's to the left now.
We're about to sink, though.
He's on the fucking ship.
Yep, I'm in a sword fight with him. I got him.
Nice. We're sunk, though.
Yep. Let's go take his ship. He's got somebody over there on his ship too. Oh shit, he's got a crew of, I think, two more people. Yeah. They got me.
Killed one. He was really bad at something.
You gotta sneak on over ship.
Yeah, I'm dead.
Alright, another one down.
Yeah, right here, dude. Mom. Fuck his mom too, dude.
Yep, they're right ahead of you.
Another dead. Fuck his mom.
Hey, fuck you, bitch! Well, surely they know what I put on their ship.
All the way to the big.
No, Canadian. I said that, Junior.
Back at the outpost. I don't know if I want to restart or not.
Oh, we wouldn't technically restart, but I think I am done. I've been playing this game way too fucking long.
It's already 5
o'clock. It's 5 o'clock in the morning. I gotta go to bed. Prep
the kitchen for today.
I hope that ship sinks with that fucking chest of sorrow on it.
They probably don't even know what it is. Alright, yeah, I'm gonna jump off here and start playing up the house a little bit.
Alright, man. I'll talk to you later.
Alright. Have a happy Thanksgiving.
Hey, you too. Oh my gosh. Gotta give her a proper send-off. Oh. All right. That is it. I gotta go to bed. I've had it. I haven't had it. Honestly, I could probably play this game longer, but I do need to sleep. Because tomorrow is Thanksgiving. Everybody, and I mean everybody, have a great Thanksgiving. Stay safe if you're driving. And if you're staying, eat plenty of turkey. Turkey's good. Or ham if you don't like turkey. If you don't like meat, then, well, you should consider going to Canada because you're not American. All Americans like meat. Meat likes Americans. But that is it for me tonight. Maybe on tomorrow. I don't really have a set schedule for tomorrow, so... If I'm on, I'm on. If not, well, have a great Thanksgiving. And we will see you when we see you. Have a happy holidays, guys.